These are designed to clean your dog's teeth. They crackle and make crunching noises to keep your dog entertained. Believe it or not, our dogs do love to play with these. Sadie, who's our chocolate lab here, especially loves to tug. They have this nice handle that allows us to play tug with her. These are made of thick cotton polyester blend woven rope, so they're really tough. You can see that Sadie has yet to fray hers or ruin it, and she likes to chew on it. So I'm gonna get to what they are interested in. The first thing I have here is called the tumbler. Now this, and I'll put it out in the middle so that you can see, this is a treat dispensing toy, and there is Sadie Sit. There's peanut butter in the other toys I have up there, so she's really interested in that. But Molly will show you how the tumbler works, and this is a treat dispensing toy. It's just a ball that rolls around. There's a little hole in the top. Now mine's just filled with kibble. So Molly will show you how it works. The tumbler just rolls around. It's a ball, and there are kibble in mine right now. You can put any kind of small treats in there. So Molly's kind of figured it out. It's on the easiest setting. There are three different settings. I am actually going to show you. It's really easy. Just unscrew the top. And there's this little ring in here. So mine's on the easiest. I'm gonna move it over, so that's number two. And then there's a third setting, obviously that's the hardest. So there's a weight, that little ring that you turn is a weight, and it just kind of allows it to either bob and turn closer to that hole, or now it's kind of bobbing in the opposite direction. So your dog really has to work, as you can see Molly doing, to get the kibble out of there. She's gotta push it around with her nose. You could use this as a slow feeder if you have a dog that eats really quickly. It might be beneficial for that. The tumbler retails for $13.99. I'm sorry, $15.99 on Amazon right now. And now these are what they want. These are called Yumz, which, as you can tell, my dogs love these. So there's yours. Again, we have the little medium size for Molly. There is one size smaller, which is the small, and then the large for Sadie. Now those retail for $7.99 to $12.99, depending on the size that you need. They come in various colors as well. You can stuff them with treats. There is peanut butter in both of these, which is why my girls are so interested in them, as I mentioned. I like to sometimes also put peanut butter on the inside and freeze them, and that makes them last longer. That's probably what I will be doing for Thanksgiving, actually, which is coming up in a couple of weeks, to keep them occupied. They have textured sides too. Let me see if I can just snatch Molly's. If you can see the little bumps and the ridges, those are textured sides to help to massage and soothe the gums while your dog is chewing. Let's see if we can put Sadie's back up there. And I guess this is our cat Otis, one of our cats. He wants to check them out too. They also bounce erratically. They're made of a strong rubber material, so you can use them for fetch as well. These are made of TPR, which is thermoplastic rubber. Oops, there you go. So they're 100% safe. They're lead-free. They're fully recyclable. So if you're looking for something that's gonna be healthy for your dog and entertain them for a long period of time, the Yumz are really great. These toys are all affordable, from the scrubs that I have here to the tumbler and the Yumz. I mean, you could get the whole line for your dogs, and it's really affordable and gives a nice wide range of different products for different types of dogs, different types of chewers, different types of players. So I'm really impressed with these Rogz dog toys. If you have any questions about the scrubs, the tumbler, or the Yumz, feel free to email me, Samantha@topdogtips.com. Thanks for watching this video review.